My dear students of grade 2, my name is Mrs. Bhavna Zarbade and I am a teacher at Podar International School. So students, today I am here to discuss with you a very interesting topic which you are definitely going to love. So are you all excited? Okay, so before we begin, I have a question for you. Okay, so now just tell me, with whom do you feel relaxed, happy and comfortable? Come on, answer me. With whom do you feel relaxed, happy and comfortable? Absolutely, it's your family, right everybody? It's your family. Okay, so students, what do you mean by a family? Alright, people who are related to each other make a family. Okay. Your parents, your brothers, your sisters and you together makes a family, right everybody? Okay. So students, today here I have a presentation for you and here we are going to have a discussion on the topic the family. Okay. So are you all excited? Okay. So here we go. Okay, so students, of course, your subject is EBS, topic, the family, and your class, standard 2. Alright, moving ahead. Okay, what is family? So students, people who are related to each other make a family, right everybody? Okay, moving ahead. Now have a look at this. How many members do you see in these family pictures? Okay, so students, here we see a father with his daughter, right? Here mother with her daughter. And here we see father, mother and two children, right? And a dog as well. Okay, so which type of families are these? Okay, as we see less members. So, which type of families are these? Alright, these are the pictures of small family. Which family? Small family. Alright, and here? Yes, here we see more members. Right, everybody? So, any guesses? Which type of families are these? Alright, these are the pictures of large family. Which family? Large family. All right, moving ahead. Now students, we are going to have a discussion on types of families, right everybody? Okay, so any guesses which type of family is this? All right, yes, it is an extended or joint family. Which family? Extended or joint family. Okay. So students, you are supposed to read an extended family or joint family has three or more generations of family members. Right, everybody? Okay. It has parents like father, mother and their children, aunts, uncles, grandparents and cousins all living in the same house. Right everybody? Okay. And of course an extended or joint family is a large family. It is a large family. Okay. Moving ahead. Now next we have, come on, any guesses? Which type of family is this? Alright, here we go. Which type of family? Yes, it's a nuclear family. Which family? Nuclear family. Okay, now let's read. A nuclear family is a family of two parents like father, mother and their children all living in the same house. Right everybody? Okay. Okay. And A nuclear family is a small family. Which family, students? Small family. All right. Moving ahead. Now, next we have, all right, here we can see father with his children, right? Okay. And here we see mother with her child, right, everybody? Okay. Now, any guesses? Which types of families are these? Here we go. Yes, it's a single parent family. Which family? Single parent family, right, everybody? Okay. Now let's read. A single parent family has a single parent raising their children, right, everybody? A single parent family has a single parent, right, everybody? Either a mother or a father raising their children. Okay. And a single parent family is a small family. Which family? Small family. Okay. So, students, this way we have completed the topic family as well as the types of families. Right, everybody? And I hope you all must have understood the topic well. Am I right? Okay. So, students, have you all enjoyed the presentation? Okay. Have you all understood what is a family and what are the different types of families? Okay. Now, let's revise once again. Okay. So, how many types of families are there? All right. There are 3 types of families, right? Okay, number one is extended or joint family, nuclear family, and a single parent family, right, everybody? Okay, and students, family is very, very important for all of us, right, everybody? As the members in a family, they help each other, love each other, and they care for each other. Right? Okay. So, do you all love your family? Okay. I know each one of you love your family. And I too love my family. Okay. So, students, this way we are done with the topic family as well as the types of families. Okay. Take care. Bye-bye.